Okay, there we go. Right, guys. So, welcome back. HIIT training, classic HIIT training tonight, guys. I said this time last week we did 20 seconds in the Tabata style. I know a lot of you like the Tabata style. I think we'll probably do Tabata again next Monday. Okay, it's working like 20 second blocks. Today we're back on 30 seconds. So 30, 30, 30, 30 break, and then repeat, and then repeat. We're only doing 3 rounds of each block, of each set. Full body workout, cardio, some weighted stuff, guys. Obviously you can use your bands as well instead. And I've got quite a few rounds set out, so we'll see how far we get. And maybe like some of the core stuff towards the end might be a little bit shorter. That's it. Right. Let's get warmed up. Do, 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 do. She is. Marching. Standard marching. Step touch. Nice light feet. Back to march. Shoulders back and down. Shoulders forward. Okay, 2 steps. 1, 2, back, 2. Little bit traveling. Yeah. Okay. Coming into box step. Out, out, back, back. Okay, we're going to carry on, but try coming lower. Yeah. A bit more work in the thighs. Okay, quick jog on the spot. Knee taps, cross. Turn the chest, turn the head. Heels back, tap behind. We'll turn to the head as we turn, as we go around. Back in your box there, out, out, back, back. Come on, take it lower. Into hamstring curl, step curl. Heel to bum. Nice big pull back to open the chest. Okay, side step. Tap, tap. Always my favourite bit. Okay, long step back, pull. Trying to get away. Box step, out, out, back, back. Down you go. Okay, give me a march, punch the arms out. So you take them up high, take them down low, up high, down low. Okay, run it out. Give me a stronger march here, guys. There is no way you're going outside on your own. No way. Step touch. And just bring it in, drop the knees down. Let's shake through the upper body. Rest, no, you're not going out. Legs, get some clap. No, because if you go out on your own, you can't be trusted. Right. First round, 30 seconds, 30 seconds, 30 seconds. We are doing run, lunge and curl, And then static punches, okay? So no squatting or anything, just dumbbell punches, all with the band, yeah? Moving it around wherever you want to go. Three rounds. Okay, off we go, run on the spot. There you go, it's all different. Maybe it's a strong arch, maybe just lifting a little bit. Whatever you're doing, pop the arms. Come on, we'll see. Come on. Sit, 30 seconds, it's not long. Keep going. And change, lunge and curl. Up and child. So 90-90 for the legs. Squeeze the biceps up. Option, squat and lunge, squat and curl instead. Okay, about to change. Punches. Reach the side, bring it down. Fight to make it mine. You can use your band behind your back, pushing with the band. Nearly there. Cover. Maybe a quick drink in between, you've got 30 seconds. Okay, waist down. You know the first break is always the longest. 5 seconds. Get ready. Off we go. It's nice and warm, get the heart rate up. Keep it going. And if you live in a mansion, you know, unlike me, you can take it off the spot. I don't get very far in my dining room. It's very deceptive, it looks bigger than it is. Get ready to change. Lunge and curl, off we go. Saw your eyes across the street. Put your face. Sit. So lunge and curl, squeezing up. Or squat and curl. 10 seconds. Oh, I see. Change. Punches. So if you've got a range of weights, maybe lighter here. Yeah, keep going, thrust and leave her alone. 5 seconds. And recover. Okay, roll through the shoulders. And we go ahead, grab a drink in between if you need it. Just walk it out a little bit. Okay, we've got 10 seconds and we're back to running. Last round. Okay, get ready. Off we go. Last time to run. Maybe push it a little bit harder. Woman has a 5 seconds, we're back on the lunges. Change! Lunge and curl. Moving me, guys. You can be here instead. If we go hips back. Get ready to change. And punch it to finish. Punch it out. Baby. Leave it there. And stop. So sorry. Right. High knees. With or without the bounce? Remember this old chestnut, yeah? That low squat, walking in, walking out. And then we've got lovely mat raise with the weights. One to the side, one to the front. Okay. Right. We're gonna go for it now, waste of time. Off we go, high knees. You can be here, you can just tap across, whatever feels good, guys, yeah? See, when you're working from home, things happen, sorry about that. Five seconds, we change. Change. Low squat. Out, out, in, in. What about us? Stay low, guys. Stay low. Stop getting there. Okay. Get ready to change. Change. Mac raise. One to the side, one to the front. Brace your abs, squeeze your butt. Maybe one leg back. Like a bow and arrow, yeah? Now do it this way just to show you. One to the side, one forward. Five seconds. Stop. Recover. They shouldn't need much recovery now because you've had an extended break. You've had a break. Yeah. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Get ready. Off we go. Keep going. more. 5 more. Okay, change. Squat. Now guys, if you're moving really quick, then you're too high, yeah? I'd rather you're nice and low and slow. To my head. He loves that. 5 seconds. Change. Back raise. Yeah. If it's too easy, slow it down a bit. Make sure you're low with control. Go in. And recover. One more set. Okay, maybe we'll roll through the shoulders. Last round. Five seconds, get ready. Okay, off we go. And your options team, you can drop down at any point. Cross. See, that's a good boy. Before you break my heart. See it. 5 seconds. Change. Last time on this, thankfully. What's that called? Confused crap. Confused crap. Doesn't know where he's going. Woo! I'm going to try and get nice and low for the last one. Let's get a break on the next exercise. Nearly. Change. Back up. Last time, last time. See, spot on, team, spot on. Before you break my heart. Five seconds. And stop. Good job. Grab a drink. Oh, I've done it wrong. I got it mixed up. This might work better, actually. Right, guys, we're gonna do jumping jacks, okay? So you can do traditional jumping jacks. You can do half star. You can do stepping out, arms across. If you fancy it, I want you to try 1, 2. Yeah, so you add a little squat in there as well, either just in between your legs. Obviously, guys, if you're not bouncing out, you can tap, tap, tap. Yeah? And then we've got squat into upright row. So one weight or two. And then put this stuff together and I read it. I'm tricep press. Yeah, into wide press. Narrow, wide, narrow, wide. Okay, wall or floor. Right. Be ready. It's nothing complicated. Off we go. Jacks. So we can be here, just continuous jacks. Can be here, if you want to really go for it. One, two. Even here, guys, we one, two, reach down. One, two, reach down. There's so many levels. Okay, change. Squat and upright row. Lower body, upper body. Sick, keep going. That's better. Good. And change, push-ups. If you're up against the wall, tricep. Wide, tricep, wide. You go on the floor, knees or toes. Narrow, wide, narrow, wide. Wherever you are, guys, squeeze your butt, brace your abs, keep your body solid. And recover. Okay. Now you know what we're doing. Choose your options on the next round. That's all right. That's all right. 10 seconds. Five seconds. Okay, off we go. So we are doing the squat with a tap. Nice, alternate the arm. Maybe just doing the jets. Maybe half star. Maybe adding the tap with a half star as well. Change. Squat upright. Pink. Yeah. Using a single weight, same thing, hips back, elbows lead. Get ready for your push-ups. Change! Move your toes and your knees, rub against the wall. Narrow. Elbows tucked in, elbows out. Recover. We've got one more round. Woo! It is getting warm now. Seconds. I think these breaks need to be shorter. Oh, I love this. Okay, you ready? Jacks. Off we go. Lift it here. Stay there.
So you're up here on your knees, on your toes. Let's have a work in. Elbows tucked in, elbows out. Really? I know you love this, you love it. Okay, rugby run. Doing single weights. We're doing a bent over row, triple pulse. 3, 2, 1, down. Yeah, these weights can be heavier. Then we're coming to standing. We're doing reverse raise and fly. So center, back, in, down. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can use your band for that and for that as well, guys. Right. Let's do it. Rugby run. Up we go. Quick as you can with those feet. You enjoying that toilet roll, Braxton? Oh, it's Taylor Swift! Come on, keep going, keep going. Get that movement through the whole body. Change. Triple bend over right. So brace, come down. Squeeze, 2, 1, down. Elbows tucked in. Keep it down on the floor, one knee feels better. Yeah. Best as I can. And change. You're standing up. Center, back, in, down. Pinch those shoulder blades back. Hi, Mimi. Coming to you there. Stop! Good job. Because depending on how that felt with the weights, maybe go heavy, maybe go lighter on the next round. Rugby to start. Gagging for it. Nearly. Position. Off we go. Oh, feel the vibrations. Everything should be shaking. Keep going. Stick with it, stick with it. 5 seconds. Change, bent over right, triple. Keep up. Yeah. You okay? Yeah, or hail the queen, hail the queen. Not me, the other one. Good girl. Are they? Change! Straight up. There's a lot going on in my house tonight. See you guys, soft elbows. No higher than your shoulder level. And stop. One more round. Okay. That's my girl. That's my girl. Free drink if you need it. Less than 10 seconds. Come on, get them up, get them up, get them up. Ready? Go! That's it, last time, last time. Keep going, keep going. Stay with it, stay with it. Last time, guys, last time. Change. Triple bent over row. Off you go, straight in. Sit with it, guys, sit with it. Keep squeezing back. Stop! Last time here. 40, please. Oh, it's one of those nights. Keep going, keep going. And stop. Oh, good job, good job. We're not done. Okay. Right, next set. At the end of time, okay. We're doing, it's gonna be quite tough, a pec deck. Yeah, you squeeze it. Ooh, sorry, sorry. Squeeze it together with the weights. And then we go into angel wings. With the weights. Option is just a side raise if you're lifted above your head. And then we're going into a high row with the weights. So there's a lot of weights up in the air, yeah? If you need a break at any point, come down, shake them off. Right. Let's do it. Off we go, pec deck. The elbows are high, squeezing in and out. Now we're here for a while, guys. So if you start to arch back, that's natural, that foot back. What's going on? No. And change, angel wings. Knuckles facing me, all the way up, all the way down. Option, side raise. Whoa. You don't want to be too heavy here. If you need a break, shake it off. Or just come halfway, yeah? Change. High row. Again, you can do this with a band as well, team. Squeeze it back. High. That's well on. Five seconds. Oh, stop. Anybody feeling that in their shoulders? Yeah, make the most of recovery. Have a little stretch out, guys. If any point on the next round it gets too much, pull the weights down, do the action without the weights if you need to. 10 seconds. You ready? Off we go, pec deck. Keep going, guys, we need to settle down. So much going on. Good boy, good boy. Take that break if you need it. Change, angel wings. A side raise. Guys, if you're getting loads of strain in your shoulders, go for a side raise instead. Or even then elbows. Yeah, that shortens the lever, makes it a bit more accessible. Okay, change. High row. Six. Remember, you can put the weights down and just carry on with the movement. You're still working the muscles. Hey! Hey! The deeper. Come on, baby. Stop! Can you actually see what's going on in this house? All hell's breaking loose. Do it one more round. I'm chilled, I'm calm. Come on, see if we can do this. Last round. Whose shoulders are burning? Okay, get ready. Off we go. Touch. Good. Drop it down if you need to. I'm only saying that because I need to. Change! Angel wings. Side raise. Or here. I don't feel like they're having a real shoulder workout today. Change! High pull! Finish it! The team for no. Don't make me tell you off again. I don't like it. Come on, last push here, last push. Guys, try and hold on. We've got 5 seconds, 5 seconds. Last round, guys, last round. We're doing front raise. Okay. Then we're doing tricep extension or kickbacks. And then just basic bicep curls. Okay. Shoulders, triceps, biceps. We can do this. Right. Off we go. These front raise can be done with a band. You can be done holding onto a single weight, or you can do single arm. You can do single arm, guys, yeah? Sick. Okay, change. Tricep extension. Elbows tucked in. Option, kickbacks, inch forward, elbows up, squeeze, squeeze. Good. If you're up here, guys, with elbows tucked in. Nearly. Change, bicep curls. All the way up, all the way down, full range. All these exercises as well, guys. One leg back if you need to. so go back to 20 seconds next week, you tell us then. Stop! Recover. Recover. Rest. Two rounds to go, and we're done.
Every night and day.
10 seconds. Okay, team, off we go. Front raise. So again, soft elbows. Option to do single. Option to use your bands. Go to the telephone. Chill now, we chill. Come on, 10 more seconds here. This is so much lighter than the last round, I'm telling you. Triceps, bring it up. Take it back all the way, Braxton, down to your neck. Full extension all the way back up. Braxton, separate you two. Stop it. Bicep curls. Sit. Don't rush in, guys. Shoulders to thighs. Maybe not and day. Cover. Is it a full moon tonight? What's going on? What's going on? Why is there so much going on today? Guys, we've got one more round. Where you give it everything you've got. I want to give Braxton everything I've got at the moment. Right. 5 seconds. Get ready. Off we go, front raise. Let's do it, last time. Am I dirty? Do I need a wash? So slowly. Good TV. Come on guys, sit with it. Change triceps, either here or extension. I'm hung up. Keep going, keep going. Oh, there we go. Now we got peace and quiet. Get ready. Change bicep curls to finish. Squeeze it up. I'm hung up. Sit. Keep going, keep going. 10 seconds. Good job, good job. Okay team, grab yourself a quick drink. Quick drink, have a little stretch out. Amazing. Apologies that it's been so distracting in my house today. Thing, as soon as I finish, everyone's just gonna go to sleep. So I'll just go to sleep. They're like, yeah, he's finished now, he's finished filming. Right, let's have a stretch. So legs nice and wide, keep your weight to one side. I might never be like Charnwood. I might
And the other way. And then coming to centre, half squat, hands on the thighs, pushing the hips back, lower the chest. And then soften the knees, bring it up. IT band stretch, leg one foot behind, then push the hip out, reach overhead. So I stretch all the way through the side of the body. Hotel rooms. And the other side, step out, step back, bring across. Okay, come into a wide stance, lace your fingers, bring them all the way up, and tip to one side, and the other way, and the other way, and one more over. Okay, release, stretch out the quads, heels to bum. Trouser leg, or a towel, or a band. Get onto the side, your buns. And the other side. I have no floor space. And then foot down. Hands here, guys. Roll the shoulders back and down. Maybe lift your eye gaze up. Hotel rooms. Bring your feet together, bring the hands back, lace the fingers, roll the shoulders back and down, push your fist down to the floor. Okay, gonna give me a shoulder stretch, guys. Pull it across, here or here. And the other side. And roll through the shoulders. Roll back. Step over. A twist through the trunk. And shake out through the arms. Shake out through the legs. Give yourself a clap. Beautiful work. Good job, good job. Stop. Hopefully less disruptions next time, guys. Thanks for joining me. Take care.